Blast Airsoft here. Today we're going to be reviewing the GPXC Grand Power Excalibur. So as you saw, I just shot two rounds. We're going to put it through some water and some mud for a few seconds. And we're going to prove the reliability because we used a $100 Tokimarui, and it couldn't even sustain being in the creek for
a while. Piece of crap. Green grass sucks.
Here it is.
Green grass.
Just fine. As you saw, the slide got locked, but that's because of how much water was in there. But,
woo!
Anybody got any comments for it before we end this video? We want it to be a quick one.
We got crawl ads.
CO2 all the way. Lots of blast airsoft. Thanks.
Crawl ads.